Subex is a leading telecom analytics solutions provider. We started off way back in 92 as a fiber optics company and quickly moved into the space of revenue assurance and fraud management, where we went on to become the leaders. Currently, we are partners to over 75% of the world's telcos for their business transformation and operational excellence journey by enabling new revenue models, by enhancing the customer experience, and by optimizing the enterprise. Our differentiation comes from two aspects. One is the deep domain expertise that we carry for the last 25 odd years, which enables us to see that perspective that no other competitor in the market does. Apart from that, it's also our ability to identify those key trends in the market and then innovate and deliver upon them to help our customers succeed. One thing that all of our customers are appreciative about is our vision into the future to be able to cater to their needs of tomorrow by bringing in innovation from different walks of life and creating products that help them succeed. We're looking at one, strengthening our focus in the core areas that we operate in, which is our revenue assurance, partner management, and fraud management areas, by infusing a lot of artificial intelligence and machine learning-based practices. And secondly, we're also looking to foray into different verticals by bringing about a lot of vertical agnostic solutions like your Internet of Security, anomaly detection, digital identity, and all of that.
Subex, being an IT company, we always are looking at technological developments that are taking place in the industry, and we have a number of initiatives that are going on to explore new technology and how we can utilize that to improve productivity within the company and also for our products. When we came across G7CR, we got introduced to the CSP model. Before that, on an EA agreement with Microsoft, and we were looking for a partner that would deepen the relationship that we had with them in terms of support and services. And we happened to find that within G7CR.
So my team basically is comprised of different groups which take care of the endpoint support, infra support, as well as audio, video, different varieties of support with respect to IT infrastructure. We have a challenging environment where we always want to do some innovative work. Being a product-based company, we always need to innovate our support so that it can be a cost-effective, it can make the user happy, also a time-bound support. We have a couple of challenges which we have overcome with the help of the partner. One was SharePoint migration. Next was the cloud migration, where we have a huge workload migration was there from one cloud to the Azure, and that was successfully done by them.
So we've had a very great experience with G7CR. It's been a great partner to work with. And what I would say is that from the CEO, who is actually a technocrat, the ethos and the attitude has percolated down to the salespeople, the support people, and we found them to be very cooperative, very transparent, and they've helped us a lot in our journey so far, and they've become a trusted partner and an extension to the IT team.